It's a photo of me and Iris. Wait. Iris looks different. Something's wrong. Shh. What's going on? That isn't Iris. Who is she?
Thank you.
Wow, it nearly ate through the canvas. At least I can fix it now.
I could move the statue if it wasn't bound by those chains.
Elizabeth, why can't I remember you?
Thank you.
Yes, she had a pendant, one her mother gave her. Iris begged Elizabeth to buy her that new dress, but what color was it?
Got it.
Wait. You're from my nightmare. You're Solitude.
Solitude. I like it. I'm glad you didn't forget me.
Now, what do you want from me?
You left me unfinished. I deserve to be just as real as your pretty wife and daughter here. If you want them back, come to my castle and finish my painting. But first, you'll need your purple brush. And as for you, you've served your purpose. Be gone.
Albert! I had hope once, but I lost it. It's time to rekindle it.
You should remove the roses first. I would hate to spoil them.